Brooks Koepka claimed his maiden European Tour title after overcoming a two-shot deficit in the final round to win the Turkish Open by a stroke on Sunday. The American player shot a final round of 7-under-65 for an overall 17-under total of 271 strokes that edged out England's Ian Poulter. Poulter had a chance to force a playoff but missed a 5-foot birdie putt on the last. He's not won at a tournament in 2014. The victory means that Koepka will finish the year ranked inside the top 50, which carries an automatic invitation to the Masters. Other results ensured that top-ranked Rory McIlroy captured the 2014 Race to Dubai crown, his second in 3 years after his nearest rivals failed to win here. McIlroy will return to competition for next week's European Tour season-ending DP World Tour Championship with the title already in the bag, considering nearest challengers Jamie Donaldson, Sergio Garcia and Marcel Siem are no longer within striking distance.